You don't give father.
No.
And you go mad to a nurse when I'm
you're not getting her.
You don't give me that. You don't give me that. You don't give me that.
I'm moving. I'm moving. Come on, I'm moving. Move it.
So,
I'm
not giving you.
Me and I are gonna even mess because I'm not gonna worry, woman, I'm gonna fight, woman.
Yeah.
You understand?
Right.
You make you do whatever you want, don't me spoil them. You understand? That means I'm not really put no bandage, not put no lap, not put nothing upon them. I'm gonna put them for made me that no, that not gonna work. If me and you can't blame, I may can't make it. I'm gonna go about my business.
True.
That's what I say. So, where you are saying no wrong? You understand me? I say? If you look nice, you can't look like. He's nobody when you are somebody. You have to look like somebody at all times.
Yeah.
You understand? As we are saying, you have to look like say you have whatever. Because.
True, but then think that way then.
All right.
It's true. But sometimes, who the one still, you know, that I don't want to, you know. Sometimes the one, like me and Harry, so the one we do. Like, you know, so the girl is your father too. And be a mother too, you know. That's why we have two pretty things, one and six. And the girl, this is my girl, and the girl, pick one little while we know. Yeah, and this thing, my girl, the girl is for, I know I'm not sure I'm not 9 years. But with me, I'm actually like me, I'm not asking not to see
it. But you're nice, you know, so.
I'm not nobody, you know.
No, what me I'm trying to show you, sir, right now.
I'm waiting for God to give me something. Let me tell you something. One woman gotta give me a man, the man, I'm really want someone to put up my man on Facebook.
But you,
you know, I tell a lie.
Yeah.
I tell God send him to give me a man who wants a man when I can put up my man and my man is good.
Yeah, put him up on Facebook where nobody no content and no nothing.
Turn around and try again that foreign. You hear me say?
Yeah.
I'm going to have the man up front to nobody. I'm not saying I can't have money, but the man I'm missing my friend, I'm a weed man, the man. They don't have no offer to me. I forgot to take my look up, put them money and give. I'm going to find the man up to help me with my
you want a man help you financially,
yeah,
spiritually, mentally, globally, and you understand? You understand that? Because you're two and team two supposed to make
work. No, I'm a call and I say, boy, I'm going to check that man down. But sometimes I say,
no, you're
not up in that age more. You know, say, you take more.
Yeah.
When
you
love money, you
know, you
find my old time, you
know.
Come like,
what do you
know? It's true. I tell you, one time they love it.
But well, you still love it, but maybe you
know. Guy,
you still love it, but you're kind of humble, you know, you're kind of calm, you know. Like one time you used to run up and down.
Yeah.
And like say you're tired, you know. You're not tired, but you're just humble now. You're just yeah, sure anything goes now. Because you're more focused on whatsoever you want to get. You understand? Because you see there, you so now you're the little hustling, which you could have not do this. You could have find something else to do. You understand what I'm saying? Because you're penetrated, you're focused on you now.
True.
Instead of them, you are focused on you. And that is
true,
and that's one of the best things could have ever been there. You understand? Because when you focus on people,
true.
They will always drain your energy.
True.
Take it from me. When you focus on yourself and just be as a good meditation, not only by your shoulder, not only by your head. Just know that. Pick up yourself still.
Yeah, man. Respect, man.
All the time.
Yeah, man. Always there. So you're
take care.
Yeah, man. Cool.